Defeat me! Έλα.
Evil is upon her. She worships a writhing dread. She must face justice.
No, listen to me. Listen. Amisthios! The gods are real. Help me, please.
Silence, snake.
What's going on?
We will bring this evil creature to justice.
They're lost in paranoia. They think I sacrificed my Lygia to the creature in the forest.
Hold your forked tongue. This walking curse is in league with a writhing dread.
She just looks scared to me.
Please, the creature took Lygia. If I die here, who will save her?
I'll save Lygia and kill any creature that tries to stop me.
What are you saying? She will lead you to the Petrified Temple and your doom.
What exactly is this creature?
Evil. Heartless. Unknowable.
We must end this girl before she leads a writhing dread right to us!
The forest where the creature lives. Where is it?
Beyond the Petrified Temple. North of here. A damned place. Haunted by Seid and filled with cursed stone. At its center lie ancient ruins. From which few return.
You mentioned the Lygia. She's...
Beyond beauty. Beyond grace. A daughter of Artemis. Brave. Not like me.
What dark prize did the writhing dread offer for her soul?
She lives, Mistios. I know it.
This writhing dread has let Lygia live. We'll need to move now. Follow me.
Careful. These people are driven by fear.
The girl's coming with me. I'd suggest not standing in our way.
She's whispered spells in your ear, Mistios. Citizens, We must save our city, and these interlopers must plead.
Hide in the temple. I'll deal with this.
Charge!
Put it down!
It's been too long. What will I do?
What's going on?
I don't know what to do. My friend Halanos was bringing me back a shipment of rare art, but he hasn't arrived. I fear the worst.
Value your friend more than your drachmi, maybe you'd pay for his retrieval?
Of course I value Harlanos more than drachmi. I take it wealth is all you value, Mystios.
Depends where his ship was coming from.
It set sail from Makatonia. If you help find my friend, you can keep whatever art he was bringing back.
Can't promise anything. The sea is vast and hungry. I'll need some information to get started. You said Galarnos was sailing from Macedonia. Is there anywhere else he might dock?
Nowhere. The recent storms must have caught him. If they were close enough to the island, they might have been forced into a bay. I'd check the coast.
This rare art you mentioned sounds valuable.
Halanos is an art dealer. I sent him to Makatonia to make a purchase on my behalf. Not knowing what he's going to bring back is half the fun.
Hopefully the sea will reveal more than you've given me to go on.
I thank you for doing this, Mystios.
I I better check Stormfall Bay to the northwest.
You're here to buy fish and... Just hang about.
Your face looks more sour than this fishy stink.
Why shouldn't I be sour, huh? My no-good son sailed off with my boat and should have been back hours ago. Probably showing off for that Mytilene girl.
He's probably just lost track of time. I'm sure he'll be back, eventually.
Of course he'll be back eventually. But I need him back now. These fish are not going to skin themselves, you know. Say, have you got time for an errand? Go look for my boy on the bay bordering the Petrified Valley and Ancient Pearl. And when you find him, scare him a bit to teach him a lesson. I'll pay you for it.
I'll do it.
Good. You find him, and I'll tan his hide.
And where exactly is this bay?
Fisherman's Bay is northeast of here and runs through the middle of our island. You can't miss it.
Tell me more about the girl.
I don't know. Some Mytilene, lovely, full of history and poetry from that school over there. She keeps my boy's head in the clouds instead of focused on his work.
Let's quit chatting so I can go find your son.
See that you do. I'll pay you, and then my boy's hide will pay for taking my boat out.
Time to search Fisherman's Bay.
Oh, This'll be my easiest bounty yet!
That must be Stormfall Bay. This man didn't drown. He was stabbed to death here on shore. A bloody trail. Someone was dragged towards the cliffs. This looks like the place. Looks like the followers of Ares.
Never free at last. should stick together, no?
Please, accept this drachmi as thanks. I tried to trade it for my freedom, but those crazy Malakas only wanted my blood.
There's Fisherman's Bay. There's the fishing boat. But where's the fisherman's son? There's blood in the water. Thank you. It's the fisherman's son. Oh, the fisherman's son. Looks like he got tangled up in the net trying to haul a heavy load of fish. Slipped, then the weight of the net dragged him down.
Any word on my son?
Your son is dead. Drowned in his fishing net.
No. My boy. My poor boy. I pushed him too hard.
You're safe now.
Safe? I don't want to be safe, Mystios. I want to look deep into Lygia's eyes just once more, even if it kills me.
Love might be the end of us all, but it's a price worth paying.
I polished Charon's drachmi long ago, Mystios. I'm ready.
You know, I don't want to call you, you, forever.
My name's Brice.
Cassandra.
Lygia's waiting for me, Cassandra. If I'd been captured, I'd never have to wait for her.
Then let's not disappoint her. Where was she taken?
From our sanctuary, the Dread Ruins in the Petrified Valley.
And you're surprised she was taken by a creature?
It's not safe here. We need to leave the city. Where are you going?
Come on.
This place is ours, Lygia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Lygia. You lead the way. this place? It's empty of life.
We enter the realm of the writhing dread. Listen. It's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. All these statues are unnervingly lifelike. And their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone, leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If Lihia, if she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon. Lihia! Lihia!
Brace, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. We need to get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time,
then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You are searching for a rose. A gift. Never regret an act of kindness, Brice.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Lihia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
This mercenary, the slayer of the writhing dread, where can I find him?
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over seek to challenge him to build their reputations, but there's no way he killed the creature. If he did, how was Lihia taken?
Did you see the creature yourself?
No, but only the writhing dread would be strong enough to take Lihia. She's too fierce. And too stubborn.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Lihia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
The region of the Ancient Pearl.
Thank you.
There's the temple on the hill.
Our lives are like the...
Excuse me?
We're born into darkness and rise up to the greatest peaks, before descending into darkness once more.
A warrior and a sophist. This is a first.
It is not philosophy. It's truth. Learned through violence, fate, and seeing evil. True evil.
You're talking about the writhing dread?
The creature. When it ambushed us outside, we thought only of survival. My spear allowed me to stay out of its gaze. I was lucky. My friends weren't.
Tell me how you were able to defeat the creature.
It all happened so fast. We had a plan to break into the temple and corner it, but it ambushed us before we got inside. There was no time for strategy after that.
Why go after the creature in the first place?
We were hired to steal an ancient item from within its lair by masked soldiers.
Tell me about the item they wanted you to steal.
Truth is, I don't even think they knew exactly what it is. After I killed the creature, I went to search the lair, but it was sealed.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors. To let it go without a fight would be to dishonor my fallen friends.
For Sparta!
Special about this spear.
Balagas! Someone help me! Help me spot the flames!
The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Lyia waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which he claims killed the Writhing Dread.
No, no! The creature took Lyia. It can't be dead. It waits in its lair even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lyia's story was true. The Daughters of Artemis were protecting this disc, key, this... I have what opens the lair.
And you didn't hurt any of the Daughters when you took it?
There was no need for violence. The Daughters of Artemis didn't even know I was there.
Then Tichy truly is on our side. Lyia still stands a chance.
You have no idea what... Breeze!
Only one myth speaks of turning victims to stone. Thank you. Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.